Hello guys, me Carson, second Lar 742. Welcome to another edition of Tony Stewart Sprint Car Racing Car Modes. At the end of the video, once I did all the career mode stuff, I went to Quick Race and did like a 40 lap aiming feature. So I have to get one of the achievements of 100% race length. So yeah, you'll catch that at the end of the video. So let me check the. Sorry about the the disruption. So you'll find it somewhere between the 42 minute mark when you browse through my video clip. So check that out and hope it didn't make you feel tired. So. But hey, it does present a challenge. So yeah, trying to get to 200 race wins in my whole career. Quick Race, online, you name it. In career mode too, sorry. I'm just having a great time. Like, I beat the whole game basically. And I think it was kinda easy, despite the career mode being a lot difficult than what I expected. But I did manage to budget my race team so it can win races, basically, so... Like I said, not trying to win, especially if nobody contacts you and say, hey, do you want to challenge me to a race? And I say, yeah, I'll challenge you, so... That's how it is for most racing gamers. So I'll stop my commentating. So I'm making a Lar 742 and enjoy the rest of the video. Bye.
We'll be right back. a look at the race. Time to qualify and give it your best shot. This qualifying time, you got 2 left. Show us what you got. Buckle in tight, this should be a great race. Green flag is out, and here we go. green flag is out, and here we go. It's qualifying time. Good luck out there. It's qualifying time. You've got two laps. Show us what you've got. We'll be right back. Hold on to your seat. Here we go. And they're off. Good luck to all the drivers.
Track.
let's take a look at the official result. And now it's... Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Pay attention, folks, only five to go. Hello? It's time to qualify. It's time to bring your A game. We'll be right back. race is about to start. And we're green. This should be an exciting race.
Good luck.
time. What a fantastic finish. Let's take a look. Welcome to tonight. All right, everybody. The race is about to start. It's showtime. Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. Here we go. This should be an exciting race. One more time around the track. Let's take a look at the race result. Hello, everybody. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. Here we go. This should be an exciting race. great race. Here are the official results. Welcome to the drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. It's showtime! Official race results.
Wow, what an incredible year. Congratulations on winning the All-Star Circuit of Champions this year. You've come such a long way. It's been awesome to watch.
go. It's the last lap. Go get them. Good luck. I hope you didn't leave early, because that was a great race. Let's take a look at the official race.
So, once you guys check the quick race for 100% race length between 42 and 44 minute timestamp, you'll realize, hey, it was on easy mode. So. Just trying to skew the difficulty a little bit so I don't stress myself out and be like other YouTube gamers, you know. But I know they have a life, but that's what I think. But I'm AKLR Sam42 and have a good evening, everybody. Bye.